variance on a bus route lasts 11 minutes, considerably less than the journey taken by the number 31 through such varied parts of the city as Camden, Kensington, Earl's Court and Notting Hill, each with its own atmosphere. Carl Davis has lived in London for 22 years, and when he was commissioned to write a piece for LT's 50th anniversary, he decided the number 31 was just the ticket. Today, he tried conducting of a different kind on the way to the overture's first rehearsal.
Come back, fellas. It wasn't that bad. I'll rewrite it, I swear. I promise.
I just thought it would be an attractive idea. And then when this commission, which is for the 50 years of London buses, came up, it was just something that was stored at the back of my mind and was a sort of just a little private joke. I presented this idea saying, listen, fellas, this will kill you. You know, what do you think about this? And then everybody said, no, it really sounded quite a good idea. It was quite an attractive idea because it would have a lot of variety, obviously, and would be a kind of travelogue and show that the bus and the importance of bus is really about the people it serves.
Sentimental journey over and down to the serious business of the day in celebration of London's very different districts and the bus that links them. Tricia Ingram's on the number 31, Thames News.